used CRAM because it fit right into our existing workflows. It resulted in file sizes that were smaller and easier for other users to download. And really the whole goal of what we were trying to do is make resources available for distribution, and CRAM makes that easy.